Hi, I am Peter van der Gaag, one of the directors of the foundation set up to support the Ecosystem Restoration Camps movement. In this video, I will tell you what we have been up to. Our plans to have people around the world join in the work to restore ecosystems are still, due to COVID, difficult. But we have some interesting projects on the way. And if you read this newsletter, you will see that camps are still not sitting still. This year, we want to start measuring and showing our impact. We have found students that could visit the camps to establish baselines and do some tests. But their universities, probably wisely, do not want them to risk infection or lockdown. Let's hope that very soon this pandemic becomes less of a threat, and that more countries around the world and the few privileged ones in the northwest of our globe get access to enough vaccines to inoculate everyone. If that happens, we can get more work done. We did end this first quarter of this year with fundraising success at the foundation. We raised over 300,000 euros. That is almost what we raised throughout 2020. In March, our list of active supporters crossed the 1,000 line. That's a great milestone, but we are still far away from becoming the global movement of millions. You know, our story is so inspiring and brings so much hope that I find it hard to believe that we cannot find more people who are willing to be an active supporter of our movement. So please persuade your friends to join us. Our How It Works page on our website will help you. Show your friends the video that's there. It's our latest that tells our story best. You know, and we only ask the equivalent of the proverbial one cup of coffee per month to make our movement happen. Let's grow this movement together. Another thing we're doing this year. Up to now, we have been publishing our financial figures once a year in our annual report. Starting this month, we will publish quarterly figures. We want you to know how we are spending our money and from whom we are getting them. We also think it's important that you know what impacts the camps are having. We want to share that information with you on our website. Next month, we'll need your financial help in getting the equipment for camps to do measurements. We have the help of experts in designing tests anyone can do, so that the growing movement of anyone wanting to restore our planet can test if their interventions have effect. We will publish that data on our website and make it available to scientists around the world. Over time, we'll see what impact the movement will have, because honestly, we already know from the stories and videos we get from camps that it's impressive what intrinsically motivated people like you and me can achieve when we put our hearts, minds, and hands to it. Now let me share with you some news from the camps. Last month, one of our camps decided to not continue. Berra Blossom in South Africa has stopped. But three new camps have since then joined our movement. You will soon be able to meet them on our website and in the next newsletter. These are Camp Regenesis in the Philippines, Camp Solego in South Africa, and Camp King's Garden in the Netherlands. And we are currently talking to quite a few more projects that want to join our movement. Another big step forward is our new courses and events section on our website. If you go there, you will see that quite some camps have activities planned. Now, physical activities may, of course, be canceled if COVID measures require that. But let's hope that they can continue. Both on the Northern Hemisphere and the Southern Hemisphere, this is the perfect season to get to work. That's it from us this month. I hope you're well, and thanks so much for your involvement in Ecosystem Restoration Camps.